Hello everyone and welcome back to the Keep Productive YouTube channel. Today's video we're briefly diving into how to get started with the brand new Todoist templates. We're going to show you the gallery, how you can pick one, and how you can apply it to your account. So guys, let's dive into today's video. So guys, you can see here, this is the new Todoist templates gallery. You can access it through todoist.com/templates. It's really accessible, has roughly about 50, I believe it is, new templates that the Todoist team have created. It's ranging from all topics, whether you're working in marketing and sales to education, or do you just want to use it for your own personal toolkit? It's really a great way to be able to copy and paste new things. Now, it's really simple, actually. It's actually something that you can get started with pretty much straight away. Now, if I click meeting agenda and I want to copy a meeting agenda over to my projects area and actually use that, all I have to do is click use template. Now, you can preview it before and actually see, okay, what's all this about and actually how is it structured? You can easily do that, but use template is how to get it over to your account. Now, once you hit use template, it will actually get added to your projects list inside of Todoist. And as you can see here, you can naturally input and change the information there. Now, if I wanted to actually create this into my own file for my computer so that I can upload it to the Mac app, for example, I could easily do so if I click export as CSV, then it pops up down here. So I can go over to Todoist for Mac and actually import from template and copy in the file. Now, as you can see below, gets added the template and it's easily accessible inside of that project. So it's a really easy to access experience and it doesn't end there. There are endless amounts of categories. If I go over to the templates area, I could, for example, use the 2019 goals to actually map out what goals I want for next year. And what's great is it actually breaks it down into personal development, exploration, health, and it's really easy to access that as a project. And this has been created and curated by the Todoist team, and it's actually a really nice starting point. Now, one thing I wanted to point out is teams that could use this for employee onboarding. Now, this is quite a neat function if I wanted to use this one. For example, let's say a new team member comes on board and I want to be able to send them a template to their Todoist account to see all they need to know on their first day, the people they need to get in touch with, but a personalized edition of it, I could quite easily do that and then export it and send it to them in a simple email. You can include all of the relevant stuff inside of comments and it's very easy to use. And what I quite like as well is Todoist have put a lot of time and attention into the emoji side of stuff, as well as the formatting abilities, so that you can quickly see all the information with the use of subject headers. So guys, hopefully that gave you a nice introduction. You can access it at todoist.com/templates. You can find everything there. And there's a really cool one as well that the Buffer team have created, which does give you a sneak peek of what they plan in the future. This is a social media calendar that Buffer use to coordinate some of their posts and also the days that they routinely post about a certain topic. What's quite nice about this is the fact that it's actually created from Buffer. I can see in the future a lot of companies as well as individuals that are quite well known in this community being able to post inside of this one so that people can copy their one. Anyway guys, hopefully that was a nice introduction. If you haven't seen the Todoist boards feature yet, please do check that one in the description below. I will be releasing a brand new course on Todoist in January, so if you'd like to get started with Todoist, do wait around for that one. Anyway guys, big thank you for stopping by today. Make sure to have a great week, keep productive, and I'll see you guys very, very soon. Cheers.